Hello friends, my name is ATUL ARYA. Today I am answering the questions related to the baggage handling. Now let's start.
What do you mean by passengers? What do you mean by passengers luggage?
Passenger personal property which are used for the comfort and convenience during the journey.
Right. Is the process of transport handling and clearing of passenger goods internationally standardized?
No.
Right. Depending on how the passenger's luggage should be tied or what luggage the passenger is allowed to carry or how much luggage the passenger can carry with him.
It depends upon three things. Go from one country to another, traveling from one airline to different airline and go traveling with international to domestic flights.
Right. What is the type of passenger's baggage?
Checked and unchecked baggage.
Right. By what other name is unchecked baggage known?
Hand baggage and cabin baggage.
Right. How is check-in baggage handled at the departing airport?
Baggage are weighted at the check-in counter of the airport and paste sticker and handled to the airline ground staff.
Right. What does the passenger get after hand over their baggage to the airline ground staff?
Passenger get its receipt.
Right. Where are check-in baggage kept in an airplane?
In airplane hold.
Right. Can a passenger reach his check-in baggage during air travel?
No.
Right. If the passenger has to change the plane, what will happen to passenger's check-in baggage?
The passenger does not need to collect the baggage during the traveling or does not need to check the baggage again when they are changing the plane.
Right. Passenger at the transfer airport are not required to collect their check-in baggage and check on another plane again. By whom is the transfer done at the airport?
By airline ground staff.
Right. What information should the traveler have on all check-in baggage?
Passenger name and contact information are mentioned both inside and outside of the baggage.
Right. If the baggage has been lost or the tag has been removed, how can the luggage be detected in that case?
हम स्टिकर से डिटेक्ट कर सकते हैं जो बैगेज के अंदर वाली साइड में लगा होता है पैसेंजर नेम और कॉन्टैक्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन.
राइट. वेयर इज द पैसेंजर्स हैंड बैग बैगेज केप्ट?
पैसेंजर हैंड बैग इज केप्ट विद ऑलवेज विद द पैसेंजर्स विद द ओवरहेड लॉकर एंड अंडर ऑफ द एयरप्लेन ऑफ द सीट.
राइट. आर कैबिन बैगेज वेटेड?
यस, sometimes weighted yet size and weight restrictions are there.
Right. Which baggage is kept in the plane hold?
Baggage which are more than not exceed the 5 kg.
Can you please repeat?
Baggage which are volume not exceed the 5 kg.
Right. If the passenger is traveling with a small baby, in that case what additional luggage can he carry with him?
Baby food basket, pushing chair, baby food basket and baby carrying basket.
Right. What additional baggage can a disabled passenger carry with him?
Crutches and wheelchair and braces.
Right. If passengers traveling with small children or disabled passengers carry some extra luggage with them, will they have to pay extra charges for those luggage?
No.
Right. Who determines how much luggage any passenger can carry with him without paying extra charges?
By airline.
Right. To which goods does a free baggage allowance apply?
Both goods are included, checked and unchecked baggage.
Right. Do children get full baggage allowance?
Yes.
Right. As per the weight concept, how much free baggage allowance infant gets?
Small bags which are three side dimension does not exceed 115 cm per 45 kg, but 45 cm per 45 cm or does not exceed 10 kg weight.
Wrong. Instead of a small baggage, a child younger than 2 years can carry what other thing with him?
Fully collapsible stroller, baby car seat and baby basket.
Right. What will the passenger have to pay on carrying extra baggage from the free baggage allowance?
It is the passenger responsibility to pay the additional charges of the additional baggage.
Right. Can the additional baggage fee charge vary from one airline to another?
Yes.
Right. What factors are the additional baggage charges based on?
इसमें तीन फैक्टर्स इंक्लूड है, या तो हमारे बैगेज का साइज़ ज़्यादा है और वेट लिमिट से ज़्यादा नहीं है, या वेट ज़्यादा है और साइज़ लिमिट से ज़्यादा नहीं है, या फिर दोनों चीज़ ज़्यादा है वेट और साइज़।
राइट। विच टू सिस्टम्स आर यूज्ड टू चेक बैगेज?
पी सिस्टम एंड वेट सिस्टम।
राइट। व्हाट इज़ इट नेसेसरी फॉर ट्रैवलर्स टू नो व्हाट बैगेज सॉरी व्हाट इज़ इट नेसेसरी फॉर द ट्रैवलर्स टू नो अबाउट बैगेज?
दैट विच टाइप ऑफ सिस्टम आर एप्लीकेबल फॉर देयर जर्नी, वेट सिस्टम और पी सिस्टम।
राइट। Where is the free baggage allowance written?
In the airplane ticket. That which type of system are applicable for their baggage, weight system or pay system.
Right. What is the free baggage allowance for the weight system for the first class?
40 kg for both adult and child passenger and 1 piece for infant.
Right. What is the free baggage allowance for the weight system for business class?
30 kg for both adult and child passenger and 1 piece for infant.
Right. How much is the free baggage allowance for the weight system for the economy class?
20 kg for both child and adult passenger and 1 piece for infant.
Right. What is the free baggage allowance for the piece system for the first class?
For child and adult passenger, 2 bags are allowed which dimension does not exceed 158 cm or infant for 1 piece.
Right. What is the free baggage allowance for the piece system for business class?
For adult and child passenger, 2 bags are allowed which dimension does not exceed 158 cm and infant for 1 piece.
Right. What is the free baggage allowance for the piece system for the economy class?
2 bags allowed for child and infant for child and adult passenger and one bag dimension does not exceed 158 cm and 2 bag dimension does not exceed 273 cm and infant for 1 piece.
Right. How much is the free baggage allowance for